Audi has revealed an interesting concept car called Audi Urban Sphere. The new concept car is a big electric minivan. It is 5.5 meters long, 2 meters wide and 1.8 meters tall, being the biggest Audi model ever produced. In terms of design, the new minivan comes with a massive windscreen, an aerodynamic roofline, 24-inch wheels and large digital panels on both ends. These digital panels are designed to communicate with the main lights and with the outside world through pixel LEDs, creating different shapes of colors. In addition to functioning as the headlights and tail lamps, they can display message to other road users, like flashing a large red X signal or being a big turn signal indicator. The new Urban Sphere concept comes with suicide doors. When opened, the seats swivel towards the people entering the vehicle. The interior of the new minivan is a true lounge on wheels or a true mobile office. It has only 4 independent seats that have relax and entertain modes with different degrees of tilting and swiveling, leg rest extension and speakers on the headrests for private sound zones. As the new car will come with a level 4 autonomous driving capability, the steering wheel, the digital instrument cluster and the pedals can be hidden when the vehicle is in this autonomous mode. Passengers have access to many digital services and infotainment features visible through projection on the dashboard, on the screens mounted on the seatbacks or via a retractable transparent OLED display for the rear passengers. The touchless rotating buttons on the doors allow the passengers and the driver to access many different settings of the car. The new Audi Urban Sphere concept is powered by a set of dual electric motors producing 400 horsepower and 690 Nm of torque. The quattro four-wheel drive system can deactivate the front or the rear electric motor when required to improve energy consumption. The battery has a capacity of 120 kW, allowing for a maximum range of 750 km. This battery can be recharged at fast chargers of up to 270 kW, providing 300 km of range in just 10 minutes of recharge. For the moment, this is just a concept study, but we can see that Audi is interested in going after new segments of customers, so we can't wait to see what Audi will bring to us in the next 5 years. Guys, this was the first look at the new Audi Urban Sphere concept. If you like it and if you like our channel, please subscribe to it and also hit the like button. Thanks for watching and enjoy the rest of the video.